Lawyers representing Deputy CJ Philomena Mwilu in a petition seeking to determine whether she should face criminal charges have opposed a foreign counsel appointed by a Director of Public Prosecutions Nur Orden Haji. Senior counsel James Onga yesterday opposed Queen's counsel Kawo Kurashi from representing Mr. Haji in the petition to be heard by five judges. Mr. Onga said Mr. Kurashi cannot represent Mr. Haji in the case because he does not possess instruments such as certificate of admission allowing him to practice in Kenya. We have not been shown a valid practicing certificate for purposes of our courts under the Advocates Act, Mr. Onga said. But in reply, Secretary of Prosecutions Dorcas Sojua said that Mr. Haji has a right to pick lawyer of his choice to represent him in any case. Mzojua said they will be happy to respond to opposition by Mr. Ongo if the defense team makes a formal application. But after an hour break, the court resumed with Mr. Haji seeking disqualification of Mr. Ongo and lawyer Okonkwo Omojeni, who are both senators, from the case. The DPP, through Mzojua, said the two lawyers sit on a Senate committee which plays an oversight role over the office of the DPP and the judiciary and, therefore, access crucial information touching on the case before the court.